Okay, so today was the first competitive day of Haras to France. We've been here for 3 days already, settling in. Dell's been very chilled out, taking it all in stride, so really pleased with that because it's his first international event. Today was his dressage and it was also his show jumping. There's been 3 days of dressage, so we were shoved on right at the end. I was really pleased with his test. He coped with the atmosphere really well. He was very obedient. We made a couple of mistakes in the rain back. He wasn't particularly keen on going backwards. And he broke in one of his canters. But other than that, I thought he did a really nice test. Fortunately, the dressage judges disagreed with us. I think a half Connemara up against all of these walkers isn't a great combination, but never mind, I'm being here, and I suppose that's the main thing. We also had a bit of a drama with our final halt. For some reason, they gave us an error of course, and I didn't do anything wrong, so we took that to the grand jury and we managed to get that removed, so that's good news. That's an extra 4 marks, so pleased with that. And then later today we did our show jumping. It was a decent course, it was very much a European course, very twisty, lots of angles, and he jumped well up to number 7. We were going really well, and then ran to number 8, which was an oxer. He just didn't quite finish off his jump behind and just tapped out the front pole, which is annoying, but mistake's a mistake. And then I got him a bit too forward into the final double, and we took a long one and he just couldn't jump out well enough, so we had that one too, which is frustrating, but it's one of those things. So live and learn, and then on to tomorrow for the cross country. So fingers crossed that all goes well.
So today was cross country day. It was a pretty beefy track. There were quite a few questions, namely the waters. The first water in particular was really quite decent. Dell absolutely stormed around. He was absolutely awesome, so I was really, really thrilled with him since he's his first one star. In the first water we took the long option because I didn't particularly want to risk a run out so early on in the course. So we did have a few time. But the rest of the course he absolutely flew around, so really thrilled. And we're leaving bright and early tomorrow morning, back to England.
And it broke my heart. I didn't know that I'd ever go this far with a compass point driving ink into my arm. The Father, Son and the Holy Ghost, we don't talk too much, never been that close, pouring spirits while I follow the Northern Star. And as the birds fly south, I've been missing a small house that holds all my words and precious gold. I found your message lying at the bottom of the bottle. Come back to where the streets are paved with stone. I believe in you, you believe in me. You're the lighthouse in the storm. I believe it's true, I can follow you back to where the streets are paved with stone. I'd swap the scent of open ocean air for the factory steel and the engineers. Well, I'm coming back to something beautiful. All the noise and all the lights are all the things I'd sacrifice. I'd trade it for the way you make me feel. And as the days they pass, falling through the hourglass, it used to be beneath my feet along the shore. I found your message lying at the bottom of the bottle. Come back to where the streets are paved with stone.